1 hour to Frankfurt.
Nur eine
Stunde? Ja.
Aber das ist jetzt dem Client.
Andre. What we had last time. Yeah, but this, but he is not our sport, right?
Huh?
He is not our sport, huh?
No, 43.
43 what?
B43.
Okay.
So the next clip you're about to see has a little story to it. And the story goes like this. No. Watch the clip first, and at the end of that clip, before the next clip, before I follow it up with another clip, I'll explain to you why I took that shot. I don't see how it be. In that shot, you saw, you noticed that I took a zoom in shot because I wanted everybody, I wanted you guys to see every single person in that shot. And if you can see, there are melanated Africans in that shot. There are Africans in that video. I mean, the black people in that video, in that shot. The reason why I took that shot, be say, while waiting for our turn to board our flight to Mississauga, to Toronto, we sat next to two old people. I'm not going to call them elderly people. I'm not going to refer to them as elderly people because to me, they don't deserve my respect. So we sat next to these two very old people, I think in their early 80s or middle or late 80s. So as we know, I was communicating, I was talking with my wife in English, not German. I know when I'm in the midst of people like that, I don't speak German, because when I speak German, I expose myself to them. I try to always like disguise myself to make them feel like, hey, this guy must be an African who can speak our language. So they, it's when you give them that impression that they start spewing out their racist thoughts and racist this thing. So they were speaking German. That shot, I took it at Frankfurt Airport. So while we were there, and the woman, she said, oh, she never knew black people could do this kind of engineering job. I hope they do it right. That black people are usually known for to be cleaners and doing all those kind of menial jobs, that she never knew. She never knew that black people could be engineers working on airplanes and, you know, giving directions and giving go ahead for airplanes to take off, that she hopes they are doing it right. So I turned and looked at them, and the husband, The man noticed me looking at them and told the wife, "Hey, don't talk like that. Don't talk like that. Mind your words." In German, they overheard me speaking English with my wife and my children, so they thought maybe we didn't understand what they were saying. But when I looked at her, he noticed me and told the wife not to say those kind of things, that not to talk like that. So me, I was like, damn. I said, no, I have to take that shot. I have to show the world that, yes, black people are known for cleaning, toilet cleaning, and picking papers on the street and picking cotton. So I wanted to show the world that black people, there are engineers. Black people can be engineers. I'm an engineer. There are things I can do that most of these people can't do. Black people can be engineers. I am an engineer. I write computer programs. I program things. I'm an engineer. We are not only known for picking things and cleaning toilets and washing plates. We can be engineers. We were the first engineers on the planet. That's the reason why I took that shot.
Say something? How far?
No, I want to
wanted to ask how far it is from here to Ottawa.
To Ottawa? Okay.
Merge onto Highway 427 South.
You hear? Muss vielleicht auch mal das Training. Das hat der Doktor mir gesagt, das soll ich machen. Und bei mir hat es echt geklappt, also ich habe keinen Mann.
European.
I was talking about the hotel card. What card?
How do I do? I'm in Mississauga. I'm in Nigeria and I have accent.
Jesus. Me too. I have your Nigerian accent. I'm not saying Jesus. I'm saying Jesus. Jesus.
So we just arrived in Mississauga.
And Henry? How are you feeling?
From Europe. And there are lots of Germans.
Like this girl here is from Germany. Okay, she just left.
Okay. In Canada. In Canada.
Did someone press anything here?
No.